Hey guys, welcome. Technical Bureau here. Today in this video, I'll be talking about Notes application. So guys, here in this video, I will talk about top 6 tips and tricks about Note application, which you might be aware of few, but not all. So guys, let's start the video and check out. So now let's start. And as we're talking about tips and tricks about Notes application, first of all, we should talk about scanning document. Yes guys, we all know that, but it should be considered or it should be included in the top list. So guys, if you're using Notes application and if you want to scan the documents while typing a note, just click on camera icon and here click on scan documents. So now it will give you option of scan document like a camera only. So now just go through the images or document and click on, okay, it will capture the area and click on or tap on the capture. Okay, as soon as you do that, it will find out the area, and if you're satisfied with the cropping, just click on keep scan. Now if you see, it will be saved. So now if you are done with that, just click on save again. If you click on save, it will be saved. So now if you see here, the document is saved in a PDF format on your Notes application. So now if you want to share that, just open the scan document, click on share icon. And if you see here, you can choose multiple platform or a medium to share the PDF that is scanned by you on your Notes application. The second trick is that you can use your Notes application to hide your media files like your audios, videos or your images as well. So now if you want to add a file like a media file to Notes application, do one thing, just tap on camera icon, okay, or choose photo or video, okay, just take that, click on, and it will take you to camera roll or gallery. So from here, choose any video, any photo you want to save to camera or save to Notes application. Okay, for example, if you see, I want to save this, okay, just tap on that and add. Okay, if you see, it's done, right? Now if you click on done, okay, it's done, okay, it's here, right? So now what you can do, you can go back to camera, okay, and you can delete that image. So the image will be removed from here, but it will be available in your Notes application, so that no one will know that you saved your images or videos or audios in Notes application, right? That's the one trick or one way of hiding the images or videos in your Notes application. The third trick is that you can lock your notes. So guys, if you are hiding your images, audio in your Notes application, okay, so what you can do, instead of just hiding it Notes application, you can lock the note as well. So if you see, okay, your note, right, and here is the media files, okay, if you click on three dots, you get option of lock. So just click on lock. So if you're doing it first time, it will ask you to create a new password or for a passcode for a note application. If you're doing it second time or next time, it won't ask you password, but first time it will ask you to create a new password. So guys, remember, this locking the note will work only for media files like your images or audio or other files. If you have video in Notes application or notes folder, it won't lock. So any note which has a videos, it won't lock. So remember, it will work only notes without a videos. So now just for demo, if you see, okay, your note, okay, just click on three dots, click on lock. So now it will be locked. If I enter password, it will be locked. Okay, so lock added. So now we'll do one thing, we'll go back to the main folder. So now if you see, okay, so now do one thing, just click on. So if you open, so now whenever you close the note, just click on lock. So it is locked now. So now next time if you come and try to open the note, it will be locked, right? So now if you want to view the note, you need to enter the password or a touch ID. That's the one. Okay, that's a trick about locking the notes. The next trick I'll be talking about is really cool or unique trick on the internet. Okay, the video regarding this I made 1 year back on YouTube. Okay, the video link will be description, a complete video link about how to do it. So now the trick is that you can chat secretly, okay, iPhone to iPhone by using the Note application. So if you see, you are using Note, right? So now do one thing, you can type anything like your hi. So let's say you are chatting, okay, it is your hi. So now do one thing, if you want to share or chat, okay, with the person using an iPhone, do one thing, click on three dots. And if you see, option called share note. Just share, click on share note. Now once you do that, there are multiple ways of sharing the note. Okay, like your text messages, WhatsApp, everything. So now do one thing, before sharing, go to share option. Okay, share option, and just allow to make changes. So the person you're sharing the note, that person also can make changes to the note. So means when you share the note, that person can type as well, he can edit the note. Okay, once you do that, come back and choose the medium to share. Okay, now for example, let's say do one thing, just message. Okay, so now let's wait, it is uploading. After that, choose the number. I will choose my own number and click on share. Once you do that, it will send an invite, okay, for joining the node. So now let's go and check the invitation. So guys, I hope you like this trick. Okay, it's really great trick because you can do real-time chatting with your other colleague or other added member here. So if you see, if you want to add, you can add more people also. And the main, okay, and one more thing, just make sure that you click on hide alert, because every time there is edit in a note, so whenever there is edit in a notes application or a notes, it won't show up again and again in your notification option or section. Okay, the next trick is very basic one. Okay, it is very basic, very simple one, but many people don't know about this. So guys, just say for example, if you have 100 of notes in your notes application, and if you are lost or if you are getting confused to scroll up and find a note, you can do one thing, you can change the view of the notes. For that, do one thing, if you are notes, okay, if you have folder, click on three dots and just change the view as gallery. So now if you see, it has changed the view, and you can get a view of thumbnail, so you know what is in the notes. So we'll come to know very easily how to check the notes and which one to open. So guys, I hope this helped you. The next trick is very important one, and the last one also. Okay, just pay attention. Even I was not knowing about this trick, I recently came to know about this trick. So guys, just say if you have 100 of notes in your device, if you see here, I have more than 100 notes. Okay, so now if say if you want to find a particular media file like your images, video, anything, any scanned document, and if you are lost, you don't know which one to open because there are multiple nodes. Okay, so now do one thing, very easy one to find the media files. Click on three dots and scroll down and click on view attachment. If you do that, it will show all the media files in your notes application. So whatever media files or documents like your photos, videos, scanned document, audio, links, anything, it will display category wise. So just go through the category and open your media files, open your documents as per your ease. Okay, so guys, I hope this helped you about using note application. If you like this trick, just give a like to video and please subscribe for more awesome videos on iPhone tips and tricks and iPhone update and iPhone customization. Until then, thank you very much. See you.